Today I'm gonna be challenging myself, because it's been around a year or so since I've been developing, and I'm curious of how much better I am at developing over this past year. So basically I'm gonna be making a game in 1 hour,
which you already know from the title.
So this intro is basically useless, so let's get into the video. Alright, my game idea is a Donkey Kong kind of 2D style game. So when the player gets up here, we grant the player with a win. Then after, you know, they get this win, they start back down here and they just, you know, make their way back up to the top and they get another win. Maybe we can add like multiple levels to this so it's not just the same course. And that's really the whole idea of this game. Alright guys, I found this 1 hour timer from YouTube and that's what I'm going to use for this 1 hour challenge, so let's start. Alright, I've never been timed like this, so I think first thing we're going to have to do is come over here and make this script for the 2D camera. Alright guys, we're about a minute in and we have 11 lines of code. Not the best, but trying to get this done real quick so we can move on to the next thing. Alright, we just got this script done, so let's go test it out in the game to see what it looks like. Now that we're in the game, you can see my player is on the left side. I kind of want it in the middle, so let's go modify the script to make sure my player is actually in the middle of the screen, not on the side.
A few moments later.
Alright, after modifying the script for a few minutes, this is what I got. It looks pretty good, you know, player's in the middle just like I wanted. Now that we're done with that, we can start working on the actual map. Wait, I forgot the kill brick script. Oh my gosh. And after adding that script in, we go in here and you can definitely see that it made our game a lot better and made it a lot more enjoyable for the player.
1 eternity later.
After joining the game, I realized that this is not even possible, so I had to go out and fix it and rescale everything to an appropriate size. After this, I was playtesting the game and I realized something. It looks like I walked through this, but it's really just on the wall, so the player isn't even touching it. And then here, you know, the player could just walk towards the camera and walk outside the map. The first thing I did was come over here and move all of these to the middle so the player could actually hit them. Then I added to the build. So after making most of the map, I made this script where once you hit this yellow thing, it gives you a win and teleports you back to this one thing, just so the game is repeatable and the player can actually get something for reaching the top. So I'm gonna finish building and testing out the game to make sure the player can actually reach the top without it being impossible. After doing all that building, I just watched the last few seconds go by. Now sadly, we're gonna have to move to the outro. And if the game looked interesting to you, you guys can go play it in the link in the description. I'll add a link down there so you guys can go play it because I'll publish it. And if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. It would really mean a lot. And if you guys are developers and you're struggling to save your data, here's a video just for you guys.